This is a 3.5 minute excursion through Devil's Throat. This is the entrance to the Devil's Throat Twin Through. We start on the reef, about 80 feet down. Here you can see how dark it is inside. This is not cave diving, because we can see various exits and light. In cave diving, there's an overhead structure and total darkness. We can see natural light that leads us to exits at all times. Hard corals lay down the foundation, which becomes the basic structure of the coral reef. Other types of plants and animals also contribute to the structure of coral reefs. Many types of algae, seaweed, sponges, sediment, and even mollusks like giant clams and oysters add to the structure of coral. As we follow our guide through the maze, we are descending deeper and deeper through the reef. Looking up 13 stories will give you an idea of how deep we are. Looks great, and you can see the wall. It's down to depths that we don't want to imagine. A beautiful coral at 140 feet, and the entrance, or exit, to the swim-through we just completed.